got a little hot when I was pulling the Humvee. The fan clutch needs to replace, so that's what we're doing today. Savannah, Georgia.
Use a crowbar to hold the wheel. Let me show you. So kind of tightening the wheel like this, and then I have this one to make it unstuck. I just spray some WD-40 on it. All right, we're getting there.
All right, we got it out. You can do this by yourself, of course. You will save a lot of money doing that. I would guess this is a $400 or $500 job. So Christmas is coming. If you got kids, they're gonna thank you. All right, let's do this.
Check.
Everything spins freely.
Looks good to me.
Seems to be working fine. Thank you, Magnus, for helping me with some tech support. I started it I did not have the AC on, so basically you could stop the fan with hand. And then when you turn the AC on, I can tell you, you cannot stop the fan with your hand. So don't do that. Just a friendly reminder. Thank you, Magnus.